Students, today topic is the circle. The circle, definition of the circle. The locus of a point is a moving in a plane such that it's a constant distance from the fixed point. So in that plane is always constant. Here this is the locus point. The locus point, so P of x comma y is a moving in a plane such that, so it is the constant distance from the fixed point. So here is always constant, where the fixed point is called the center and the constant distance is called the radius. The locus of the point P of x comma y is represented as a circle. The locus condition of this, the PQ is equals R, then PQ whole square is equals to R square. That means x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to R square. Now, so this is the circle equation in the standard form or central form, where the fixed point here x1, y1 is the center of the circle and the constant distance r is called the radius of the circle. So we know this is the center and the radius, then the circle equation is in the standard form x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. Now sum. So class equations. If r is greater than or equal to 0. If r is greater than or equal to 0, that means the radius of the circle r is greater than or equal to 0, those are the real circles. Now, so in this, if r is equal to 1, if r is equal to 1, the real circle is called the unit circle. And if r is equal to 0, the real circle is called the point circle. If r is less than 0, those are the imaginary circles. Now students, in this we discuss about the only real circles. Once again, the definition of the circles. The locus of a point is moving in a plane such that, so the its distance from the fixed point, so in that plane is always constant. The fixed point is called the center and the constant distance is called the radius. The circle equation in the standard form is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. So now, if the center of this circle x1 comma y1 is equal to 0 comma 0, then the circle equation is x square plus y square is equals to r square. Yeah, this is the circle equation with the center 0 comma 0 and the radius r. So the center of the circle, so any coordinates x1 y1 and the radius r, circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. Some particular, if r is greater than or equal to 0, those are the real circles. Here r is equal to 1, it is a unit circle. R is equal to 0, point circle. R is less than 0, so imaginary circles. Now, so in this, we discuss another one. Suppose, yeah, this is the ax square plus, so 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now, students, this is the second degree polynomial equation. Ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c. This is the second degree polynomial equation. This equation, so, is represented as a circle if, so, a is equals to b and h is equal to 0 and g square plus f square minus ac is greater than or equal to 0. For these conditions, a is equal to b, h is equal to 0, g square plus f square minus ac is greater than or equal to 0. For these conditions, this equation is represent a circle. So this equation is becomes in the form of ax square plus ay square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here a x square coefficient and b y square coefficient, here h xy coefficient. Here x square coefficient, y square coefficients both are equal and h is equal to 0 and the particular values g square plus f square minus ac is greater than or equal to 0. For these conditions, this equation is represented as a circle in the form of ax square plus ay square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. In this, the center of this circle coordinates, here x1, y1 is equal to minus g by a comma minus f by a. And the radius of the circle r is equal to g square plus f square minus ac by modulus of a. Here, the circle in the form of ax square plus ay square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. The center coordinates minus e by a comma minus f by a. And the radius r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus ac by modulus of a. Now, so if we are now taking the a is equals to 1. In this, a is equals to 1. This equation is becomes here x square plus y square plus 2gx plus z2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here this is the circuit equation in the general form. So whenever the circuit in the equation in the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c, so this is the circuit equation in the general form. Now writing its center coordinates here, x1 comma y1 is equals to minus z comma minus f. And radius of the circle r is equals to root of g square plus f square minus a. So the circle equation in the general form, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0, whose center coordinates are minus z comma minus f, and the radius r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus a. So now students, in this, the equations of the circuits in two types, one is the standard form and another one is the general form. So whenever we know this, the center and the radius, to write the circuit equation in this form, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to all square. Now the circuit equation after expansion of this standard form, this will becomes in the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So now, so basically examples of these two, one is standard and the general form. So one of the example, find the circle equation whose center 2, 3 and radius r is equals to 4. So this is the one of the example. So our job is to find out the equation of the circle. Given that the center coordinates are 2, 3 and the radius r is equals to 4. Now, so for getting the circle equation, so given data, the center of the circle, always we consider the center coordinates as a fixed point. We consider x1, y1 is equals to 2, 3 and the radius of the circle r is equals to 4. The equation of the circle is, so here to getting the required circle, the suitable form is standard form, that is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. This is the equation of the circle in the standard form. Here substituting the center coordinates and the radius r. Here x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equals to. So 4 square. To expand this, here x square. So here x minus 2 whole square like a minus b whole square. A square minus 2ab plus b square. Here x minus 2 whole square x square. Here minus 4x plus 4 and y minus 3 whole square, y square minus so 6y plus 9 and 4 square 16 minus 16 is equals to 0. Here writing this equation in order, x square term, y square term, x term, y term and finally constant. Here x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y. Here the constants here 9 plus 4 13. 13 minus 16 is equals to minus 3. Yeah, this is the our required circle equation. So whenever here the center coordinates 2 comma 3 and the radius is equal or is equal to 4. So finally the circle equation is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 3 is equal to 0. This is the one of the so example. So to getting the circle, whenever we know this the center coordinates and the radius of the circle. So another example of this. Here the second example. Second example. Here find the center and radius of the circle x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 1 is equals to 0. Here this is the another example. Here our job is to find out the center coordinates and the radius of the given circle. X square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 1 is equal to 0. So now in this, yeah, the given circle equation in the general form. So the given equation is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 1 is equal to 0. Yes, this is the given circle equation. Here, so our job is to find out the center coordinates and the radius of the circle. Here first, we will comparing the given equation with the general form of the circle. Yes, comparing this, the general equation of the circle, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus the 2fy plus c is equals to 0. Here we comparing this. Here x is x coefficient here minus 4. Here x coefficient here 2g. Here 2g is equals to minus 4. Y coefficient here 2f. Here 2f. Here y coefficient here minus 6. So 2f is equal to minus 6. And the constant c is equals to minus 1. Now 2g is equals to minus 4. G is equals to minus 2. Here 2f is equals to minus 6. Here f is equal to minus 3. Already we know this, the c is equals to minus 1. Our required coordinates the center of the circle. Here x1 comma y1 coordinates. Already we know this, whenever the circle in the general form. So whose center coordinates is given by x1 y1 is equals to minus g comma minus f. Here g is equals to minus 2. Here minus g is equals to 2 and minus f is equals to 3. Here center of the circle 2 comma 3 and the radius. Radius r is equals to is given by the formula g square plus f square minus c. Under root of here g square is equals to minus 2 whole square 4. Here f square is equals to 9. Here c already minus. Here minus of minus plus that is equals to root 14. So units. So here this is the radius of the circle. So these are the two examples, the two models. So one is the whenever the center and the radius so given, then to find out the circle equation, to write the circle equation in the standard form. And another example, so whenever the general equation of the circle, so if given, to find out the center and the radius. So first we comparing this circle equation in the general form. So and writing the values G, F, and C. So center coordinates here minus Z comma minus F, and the radius R is equals to root of G square plus F square minus C. And substituting all these values, then we're getting the so suitable answers. Students, now we're doing the sum. So tutor homework problems. So please, so note clearly. Find the circle equations with center and the radius r. Here, to given the center and the radius of the circles are given to find out the circle equations. So now, this is the first one. Center coordinates 2, comma, minus 3, and radius r is equal to 4. And the second one, center coordinate minus 1, comma 2, and r is equal to 5. And third one, center coordinates minus a comma minus b, and r is equals to a plus b. Center coordinates minus a comma minus b, and r is equals to root of a square minus b square. So students, so carefully, listen carefully. We are doing all these four problems depending on the so first examples. So our job is to find out the circuits given that the center and the radius. Here, to getting the sufficient circle equation, substituting all these values in the standard form, like x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. After simplification, then we'll get the circle equation. Now, the another homework problems depending on the general form. Here, find the center and the radius of the following circles. Students, so to find out the center and the radius of the following circles. So now, here this is the first one. X square plus y square minus 4x minus 8y minus 41 is equal to 0. And the second one, so listen carefully. X square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. Here these are the two so circle equations. Here to find out the center and the radius. Once again, so I am explaining the working rule to find out the center and the radius of the circle. First, we will compare these equations with the general form of the circle. Like x square plus y square plus 2 gx plus 2 fy plus c is equal to 0. And